go.
I can help you. It's the neural web. It's affecting your mind.
You mean the neural web you helped create. The hard truth is, you did this to me. Without your help, I would have never done any of those terrible things.
Yeah, maybe at that point he should have just been better off getting a different job, getting a journalist job. Are you freaking kidding? Okay, it's that way. Really? What the heck, man? Not cool. Oh, it's there. Go, go. Why do you scream like a girl?
You need to find me time. But I need an antitoxin to mix a permanent antidote. One of Harry's research stations was developing a synthetic atropine. Gotta get there fast.
Do not fall and fall into the flash flood of frickin' toxic. Elephants, what do they ever do to you? No. No, 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 why? Okay. Come on. Stay away from the flash flood. Don't help! if it's flash flooding in your area. Nope. Son of a...
Well, not again. You're too late. Just as you were too late to help me.
This isn't you, Doc.
Oh, it is me. The me polite society found me. The parts of myself I suppress.
You're too late, just as you were too late to help me.
This isn't you, Doc.
Oh, but it is me. The me polite society found me. The parts of myself I suppress. You helped me break those chains.
I'm sorry. I'll find a way to help you. I swear.
Stop deluding yourself. You never helped anyone.
Boy, bye.
You're a failure. As life, love, career. You bring nothing but pain.
No, stop. I'm not giving up on you.
Okay, move L and hold R2 to park her. Bye, Felicia!
I saw you, Peter. Though it's stealing ideas, a rat in my own lab. To think I call you a friend.
I am your friend, Otto. Please! I've always supported you. I always will!
Supported me by selling my ideas to Norman, by sabotaging my greatest works. Don't think I didn't see.
No. Please, Doc. Please.
Such high hopes for you.
Such lofty ambitions.
You could have been a great scientist. But you lacked will. Always scattered. Always late.
I tried, Doc. I wanted to be there, but...
What? Excuses. Endless excuses. I didn't hire a research assistant. I hired a lazy leech. A boy playing with you.
No.
Oh my god, this is some scarecrow shit happening.
If you had been there for the grant, or for the preacher, or for our endless spinnings, if you had ever been there, maybe I wouldn't have had to take action.
Please, Doc. There's still time to turn back. Still time to heal.
And do what? Crawl back to that pitiful lab? Toss tennis balls with my incompetent assistant? No! Now is my time for greatness. You'll not hold me back again.
Stay away, Parker! I won't be sabotaged by you again.
Oh!
Excuses. I didn't hire a research assistant. I hired a lazy leech. A boy playing with me.
It's not true. No.
If you had been there for the grant committee, or for the preacher, or for our endless fittings, if you had ever been there, maybe I wouldn't have had to take action.
Please, Doc. There's still time to turn back. Still time to heal!
And do what? Crawl back to that pitiful lab? Toss tennis balls with my incompetent assistant? No! Now is my time for greatness. You'll not hold me back again.
Stay away, Parker! I won't be sabotaged by you again.
Oh!
The atrophy.
Jesus Christ!
Got the atrophy. Now I just need to mix up the antidote. Looks like I'm headed back to the lab.
No!
And nearly cured. Sorry to bust up your plans.
Oh, Lab, don't worry.
Go! Ho. Go up the frickin' thing. No, no, no. Go. Oh. Oh, there it is! There it is! Come on!
Somehow, but I'm running out of time. I need to mix the antidote.